thank you. You're a G. We had the same thing a couple weeks ago. Brando was without power for like at least a week. We had a tornado rip through. I saw like he sent me a picture of the shed of his neighbor, and like it was just gone. It was absolutely wild. Like, I had to drive to him, which is like about 40-45 minutes out, because I'm in West End, Ottawa. And he, like, dude, there were trees on the road everywhere. So many roads were shut down. Street lights weren't working. It was absolutely busted. Are you a sports guy, Magic Man? If you are, I'm going to assume it's the Steelers or the Pirates. Ah, fair. Fair, fair. Do you have actually... Because me and Brando are running a little dry on what we should play next. Just because all of the shit that we want to play keeps having their release date pushed out. Do you have any recommendations for what we should be playing next? Ooh, Borderlands 3 is a good call. Is a good call. I know Brando also wanted to play Far Cry 6. I don't know why I, like, they're just synonymous in my mind. But, maybe we'll play some Borderlands 3. That's a good call. I've actually never played a Borderlands game. We found out that neither I nor Brando have played any Grand Theft Autos, period. Unfollow. Wow. Fucking rude. Well, then you gotta unfollow Brando, too. I'm just the messenger. I'm working on it. Oh my god. No one know. Can pay it once. What was it? I think it's someone just commented in my chat the other day. No, not at all. Not at all kidding. We have never played Grand Theft Auto. Oh, you're kidding. Sorry. Text. Yeah. Maybe you're kidding? Please don't. I'm only 5 followers away from fucking affiliate. Please don't. After I hit affiliate, go nuts. Do your thing like a chicken wing. Oh, I text that to him daily. He's aware. Not getting any fucking black mana. All right. I'll do it right now. Oops, I died. There you go. I texted him. Oh, I'm pretty sure he knows. We've actually been having a lot of fun with Destiny 2. Destiny 2 has been very solid, especially for the portion of it that's free. Oh, Borderlands 3 is the... See, I've never got into Borderlands. I feel like that was during the time when Skyrim was sort of become... When was Borderlands? When did Borderlands come out? ...2009, and I feel like Skyrim came out at the same time. ...2011, so not really. I remember it came out in 2009. Because I distinctly remember, like... being like, no, I've got to play something else. No, I'm not going to keep that. That's a bad hand. I'll keep this. Pitch sword. No. Pitch spreading rod. Oh, excuse me. I know he has it, but I actually didn't get the free version because I'm stupid. Oh, sorry, I'm gonna watch someone throw up because he's too drunk. But yeah, we've absolutely been smashing Destiny 2. I'm trying to get Brando to do the Crucible, which is like the PvP version. Because I think he might like it, but... We shall see. We shall see. shit. That's probably gonna get me DMCA'd, but whatever. Ooh, Sarkhan's on ceiling. I like it. That's fine. The fuck is the point of that card? Yo! Yeah. I honestly don't even know how to pronounce your name. And I'm, yeah, definitely not gonna do that. Thank you, Magic Man. You know what? We're just gonna click on there and hit the old ban. There you go. That was an easy fix. Oops. There we go. That was easy. Now I have to block this because if he plays any creature, I'm going to get fucked. That's death. Alright, we got one more in me today. One more. Got at least two lands in my hand. I like it. Spider Girl. No, thank you. No, thank you. Do not want. See, this is a good card. The Restoration of Iganjo. Big fan. White Ramp is hard to come by. Rubble, I can't cast Rubble Reading. That's fine. Sure.
Things have not gone my way.
Protection from white. Okay. Oh, no, you're fucked. Nice. Gotta draw something good. All right, friends. All of you, have a lovely night. I'll see you tomorrow with Brando playing some more Destiny 2.